Did you know that in Batman Arkham Asylum, this camera footage showing thugs running loose in the asylum isn't actually a loop? If you stick around and watch it for a bit, eventually one of the thugs will notice the camera and decide to rip it off the wall just for the fun of it. Great detail on Rocksteady's part that so few people are gonna see because everyone's too busy running through the hallways to catch Joker. Thanks to SplendidSuperman in my livestream for pointing this out.